So set to go racing here at Laang for the day show. Green flag aloft. Troy Hose will lead him away. Oh, good start by Hose, but he clouded the wall coming out of turn number two. Stephen Watts in the Warrnambool 5, your race leader. Back to Jason Morrison in the 84. Pretty comfortable lead for Watsy out in front in the Warrnambool 5 as he comes around to complete another lap. Flag out for Stephen Watts, who will bring him around for the last time in Street Sox heat number one. Sure what happened with the number five Hose entry there, but it was a big cloud of the wall out of the back straight coming out of turn two. Some significant panel damage to the right front quarter of that entry. So Steve Watts taking us
fans,
new stars. He'll be up next for eight laps in their first team race. Very interesting. Blake. Jared. Levi Blake. Tamika Simpson and Blake Glynn will be out shortly. That's the junior new starts.